Hello everyone, DarkKirby14 here. Welcome to more Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door. Where are we at now? So we've got Sports Ball back. What? Hold on. Forgot to talk about the sports game back this week. But yeah, they came back. Yeah, so when this Bundesliga came back, hey, it's sport, it's soccer. No? Goal, which is actually pretty cool. So I was like, I get to watch a sporting event again. I was excited to be able to watch a sporting match. And what you caught is coming back soon too. Oh yeah, what you caught's coming back soon too. Oh yeah, that's later. Doink! Trying to think of which way is faster than the fowls at the door. That one already? I might. I like to think that if Vivian had a voice actor, it would be Cree Summers. I like how it has to acknowledge the fact that you're talking to the TV. Not that I heard. Hey, were you able to pick up those Nutri-Grain bars for me, or? I need to get bacon too at some point this week. Can you just, like, give me, like, 10 bucks? If I can get it while you're gone? Corrin? Did you hear what I asked? Can you just give me like 10 bucks and I can get those two things while you're gone? Alright. Trying to remember what this. Oh. Oh, we're not supposed to be here yet. That's Bob. That's. Hmm. What? Might be. I have no idea. The metal one is, yeah. Oh, were you gonna give me that 10 when you get back? So I'll just get it from him then. Oh, by the way, good to pick up a new partner. Wait. No, you're not going there yet, sorry. We have to go for the trouble first. I'm getting ahead of myself. I decided to just cut through all that now. Now they're back in Rogue Port, we can go give what's her face the badge. What you call it? Mouse. Hmm.